Try to get the aluminum back off of this mirror. Stupid piece of aluminum's pressed on there. Come on. Can't get it off one way, try a different way. Supposed to be a key down in there, but I can't get to it. Take that off. Too hot to be wearing a hat. Down here just a little bit. I just want to try to get this mirror apart, get these things sorted out, and then I'm coming home. Oh, I got that magnet stuck on that screw thing. One clean piece of aluminum. I got so much stuff piled up on this bench, I'm trying to get rid of some of it.
Bye, guys. I'm going back to the house.
So I was like, it's getting closer.
Hey, those cats are on those metal cages.
They ain't gonna hurt nothing. cut you guys off of what I'm doing, didn't I? A different way. I need the plastic off of it. Just to take the grinder and cut it off. Throwing it with a dirty cast. Thank you. darker. A little copper in it yet. Dropping things all over the floor. My back is about half screwed up again. Strip. All this wire come out of the car door or van door. Chrysler minivan door. Stuff. vice grip's missing again. I gotta find. I'm gonna figure out where I can put this stuff up at later. Put my hat on so I can get back to the house because it's raining. I'm gonna let y'all go for now. I still got more to do. I just cannot record everything. So I'll catch y'all later. Bye.